Hello everyone, this is Will Whitfield with W3 Productions. I want to share with you this quick tip on how to add closed captions to your YouTube videos. Adding closed captions will help with people that have hearing loss, are watching your video but are unable to turn up the volume for one reason or another, and people watching it who speak another language and will be able to use the closed captions to translate to their language. Supposedly, adding closed captions will make your video more searchable and also increase retention time. I haven't experienced this yet for myself, but we will see. Either way, it couldn't hurt. So in order to add closed captions, you go to your Creator Studio and go to the Video Manager. And under the Video Manager, you go to your list of videos and go to the video that you want to add closed captions to. Click the Edit button. Then you go to the Subtitles Closed Caption tab. Add New Subtitles or CC and select your language. Sometimes you will be automatically prompted for your language. If it doesn't happen automatically, you can click on Click New Subtitles or CC. And YouTube can make an attempt to automatically transcribe your video into words. You can upload them yourself if you want to, but you have to go through manually and time them to the video itself. This does a better job at timing it than it used to do. So I usually go with this method and spend most of my time just making corrections to the automatic transcription. For example, it doesn't do very good at capitalization or punctuation. So a lot of the words will often be uncapitalized. And for example, this is misspelled. So I'll just make a correction here. And I'll just do that for anything that's misspelled in the automatically generated closed captions. Or however you want them to be represented. Also, you might work on the timing of each caption, and you'll do that by moving the ends here on the timeline to where you want them to go, or however long you want the caption to last. You may also find that not everything was picked up by the YouTube algorithm, so you can go to a caption position before the moment, and you can hit the plus button and add a new box to add a new caption. You have to actually be somewhere where there's space, I believe, so there wasn't any space. Let me try this one. And you have a new box where you can add a new caption, and it appears here. As you're typing, it'll automatically save your changes to a draft, and you can come back to that draft later. But when you're finished, you can hit publish, and your captions will become live. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you learned something helpful. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share. Have a blessed day.